And now for something completely different.
Pick up in these videos at the weirdest of times. Once again, he's got those Terminator eyes. They always glow.
Hey. Hello.
Rico.
I don't know what that noise was.
Listen, Cesar, he doesn't spend much time around people. Not anymore.
This is a secret agent?
Secret agent,
this is Rico.
Man.
Ira says you have something to show me.
Proof. Proof that none of the weather occurring in Solis.
Figured that
natural.
One out.
Come on, the back. I've got a. Who put that there? Just 1 minute, and I'll have this. I've been looking for that. Okay, right here, and plug this in. And... Okay, now.
Remember, Cesar. Stick to what we talked about.
See. Okay. The tornado that hit Nueva Voz, the capital, 10 years ago. Mina Vendaval a few months later. My plane. All destroyed by tornadoes. Tornadoes controlled by the reptilians.
Mierda, Cesar.
Or the Nordics, but I've definitely ruled out the Greys. No abductions.
Mira.
Cesar.
Yeah, wait.
So he's Giorgio Tsoukalos?
Watch.
Oh, TV time. Yay.
How'd you explain that, huh? Appears out of nowhere, and moments later, a tornado forms around it.
Look familiar?
Yeah, I've played Destroy All Humans.
You've seen it too, haven't you?
That's one of the weapons you get later on in the series.
Go on.
I seen it here and here.
This is near Yapa, and this is Sonatres.
An alien weather.
A weather research facility. Both Yapa and Sonatres are funded by
Oscar Espinosa.
The man behind it all.
If he even is a man.
Let's assume he is a man.
I don't know. I agree with Trevor Phillips.
The core we could use to hack into the Yapa network.
They bleed like a man, but I know they're reptile.
It's inside a tornado.
It's my Trevor impression.
What if I dive down?
Dive down into the eye of a tornado.
So, how do we make it happen?
I say we start with this.
We start with booze. I like this plan.
Let's go over it one more time, bien?
Okay. We need to trap and grow a tornado. To do that,
we need the wing cannons from the alien weather lab
to
steer it to the capital.
To know where to place the wind cannons?
I will use the radar equipment at Ojo de la Pradera.
I will need to follow and track the tornado.
I'll drive the storm chaser.
To build the storm chaser?
Si. We need to bring some of the alien weather tracking equipment from the alien weather lab.
Si, sir.
From Zona 3 to Prisa Automobile.
And when the time is right, the army disables the wind cannons protecting Mina Vendaval.
That will allow the tornado to go towards Nueva Voz.
Which the army will evacuate.
Build a perimeter of wind cannons around Torre Espinosa.
And we grow the tornado there until it's big enough.
Then I jump in on Cesar's UFO and do...
See, look
something.
At his eyes. Why are they... Why? Rico Rodriguez is the hidden Sith Lord.
What do we think?
Or a Terminator.
He's fucking nuts.
And this way.
That's what we do best.
It's gonna work.
We don't do things normally. Ow, my knee. Alright. And with that, we're moving on. To meet Mira's uncle.
My pequeños.
I'm sure.
They've changed so much. I don't know where I went wrong with my Gabriela. Sometimes family can surprise you. Is that why you say your father was not a good man? He was one of the chief architects of a weapon of mass destruction. Not when we started, Rico. Project Yapo.
It's just like all things.
Life.
It might have had a good purpose back then, but,
the ability,
you know, as time goes on and more people put their fingers in that pie,
to bring rain,
goes bad.
To drought-stricken areas. Espinosa seems to have another agenda. Oscar. He thought his father was squandering his family's fortune on this altruistic project. When he took over, he changed our direction. He wanted us to weaponize Iyapa's technology.
Sounds about right.
So he could sell it to the highest bidder. Come help me with this, por favor. But once we were working on a weapons project, your father stopped his work, and he left Solis at once. Oscar sent my own daughter, my Gabriela, to arrest
me. You mean the one eavesdropping right now?
My niece thought I was dead. So I ended up here, still working on a weather weapon, but now from a cell.
You've been working on Zona Uno this whole time.
I have indeed.
You ready, tío?
I believe so. Yes.
Kill the lights.
I would laugh if, like, when the lights turn back on, Michael is just, like, standing right behind the uncle. I would do that, but I'm also a prick.
So, you have a plan, Lanza?
Yes, I said.
I don't know what that doodly-doo noise is. I'm sorry.
Your father's departure sent Oscar back a decade. The bastard needed my help just to recover the time he lost. But I also built in a flaw.
Flaw?
A flaw that will allow us to access the core. But first, we need to get into Zona Uno. Its core was our first major breakthrough in weather modification. We thought the best place to test your father's theory was the desert. The result was total control.
Ooh, it's like the mummy. Take the last train to Clarksville.
We rode the train every day into Zona Uno.
Gonna get demonetized.
The sandstones may travel difficult.
Cause I'm singing a song.
Still there.
I know that ain't mine.
If we weigh the train down enough, the winds of the sandstorm won't affect it.
Exactly, Mira.
You'll need some heavy armor.
There are armored trains at Estación Atalaya. We can probably get something there.
We should be able to retrofit a standard train chassis. From Grand Central, we should be able to secure a train without too much trouble. Then we just need a place to do the adjustment, somewhere near Zona Uno.
Estación Perdida.
Estación Perdida. We can do the work there.
I think we have a train.
That gets us into Zona Uno. But what happens when we get there? What's this flaw?
The shielding there is segmented.
I positioned it to Oscar as a failsafe.
For ventilation?
The shield opens to ventilate the sandstorm core if it overheats.
And once the shield is open?
That's where it gets interesting. Once the shield is open, I will need to personally climb the structure and manually release the locking clamps on the shield. Then we should be able
shoot
to
it.
Dismantle the power.
What if we put a giant
do it the Rico way? Just
there.
Blow it up.
A giant gun.
See, we shoot the armor once it's ventilated.
The force of a large artillery shell should be sufficient to dislodge the shielding once it's been opened, and leave the core intact.
Well, what? You hadn't thought of that, Tio?
He kind
of
seems like a pacifist to me.
Where do we get a gun
He's
like
not
that?
An action hero god like me.
They put some high caliber weaponry on their turrets.
And once we shut off the armor,
the core will be exposed. I'll hack in and disable one of Yapa's defense nodes.
Okay.
All right, let's get started. Let's get indeed. Started.
The last of the storm chaser equipment is being loaded.
What about the data I extracted? Did you learn anything?
Cesar's UFO? I was right. It's one of the prototype cores, only this one is mobile. It works by disrupting the surrounding air temperature. And then this machine creates an artificial updraft, and moments later...
Tornado.
A tornado rips to Solis. Espinosa is testing a weather weapon on his own people.
And he tells us Iapa will be our salvation. Pues, we can't control the tornado core from here, but if you can plug this into the core's flight controller, then I can hijack it and remotely sever its link to the Iapa network.
But you need to be close for this to work. Ever fight near a tornado?
Ever dive into one?
Nah, fam.
Where is Cesar? I thought he'd be here by now.
Oh, I'm not sure he's ready for all this just yet.
We taking bets?
Oh.
Did you get everything I asked for?
Claro que sí.
Ultrasonic anemometer.
Yes.
Image console.
Cesar.
CB antenna.
All the gear you requested is good to go.
I'll fly.
I'm not so sure about this.
Y'all patronize the shit out of him.
You sound sure to me.
Okay, but you've never flown with him.
Let's go build a storm chaser. You've flown one of those before, right?
Taking a minute to adjust.
Oh, look at that beautiful car.
Here we go. Guys, the Black Hand are setting up roadblocks. Be careful.
Are they going to shoot at us?
Yeah.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Hey, have you ever read Mechanical Failure?
You're trying to tell me something?
What? No. It's a good book. We're good. When I flew from Savion, I would pre-flight every aircraft.
Bien, César.
Okay.
I was a great pilot, but when you see an alien spacecraft during a routine flight and you report it, but they don't listen, so you divert your flights to get photos and you show them photos, but they still say you're insane, well...
You get fired?
See? You get fired.
I like him.
He's
like a
spacecraft inside, and the whole world knows Espinosa's an alien. That
he's like a Latino Giorgio Tsoukalos.
Surfaced air missile launchers ahead. What?
Just hang back, Cesar. I'll deal with the SAMs.
All right, let's do it. Bam. Bam.
One more.
Yeah. Hit it.
We're clear, Cesar.
Lift off.
Give me your chopper. Get out. Oh, I'm getting out. Excuse me.
And I'll cover you. You can do this.
Just keep flying. See? Okay, I can do this.
What is happening?
Death. That's what's happening. Death. Hurry your ass up, Rico. Don't. Sir. Can I? Yes, I can. What am I hanging on with? Because my arm thingy isn't connected to the grapple cord.
Dios mio, they're coming after me.
It's connected to my asshole, that's what.
Just keep flying and I'll cover you. You can do this.
Just keep flying. See? Okay, I can do this.
Oh, nice hit. Gimme. I should have grabbed the one with the guns on it. That's fine. It'll go down. Eventually.
You're coming up on another cluster of SAMs, Cesar. Listo. Entering a holding pattern and awaiting the all clear.
See.
Dude. Right. Oh my god. Okay. He tapped me and all of a sudden the finger of God decided to intervene. And just like that. That. Not boding well. Probably should have moved.
Alright, you're clear, Cesar.
Guys,
get out.
Friendly anti-air up ahead.
How did I survive that?
Once you're past them.
Because I'm not human.
You're out of damage, Rico.
You're fine. Whoosh. Once again, we got. Gimme. That's the one I want. Stop shooting them. Just get in.
You should be free of the Black Hand now.
It's already yellow out. Engine. Jeez. Well, at least we brought him to the factory.
You did good, Cesar.
Right? Bien.
Let's get that weather equipment inside so you can get to work.
Buddy. Getting into position. Your goal to initiate the elevator sequence.
No further contact. Our unit to the alert.
With the weather tracking equipment installed, it brings the total vehicle weight to 7,500 kilos. Very nice. Windproof. But we still need to insulate the interior with tin foil. see? In the back.
Why would we need to insulate this storm chaser with tin foil?
Reptilians have been documented using weaponized gamma radiation.
Pero, tin foil won't help. You need at least 2 inches of lead shielding to stop gamma rays.
Oh. Okay.
Everyone back to work. She looks good. Composite plating. Do you want with tempered glass?
I thought we needed an upgrade after they started shooting at us.
Horsepower?
625. Does that happen a lot?
What, me getting shot at? No, not really. Yes. All the time. You'll probably want to get used to it too, huh?
How do I do that?
I don't know. Get shot at more? No tape deck.
I didn't think it was important.
You don't think music's important?
I
agree, man.
Tornado-proof storm chaser was more important.
You want to mess with those eyes, sir?
Music is important too, sure.
That's death looking at you, buddy.
Let me know when she's actually ready, hmm?
Okay, so I'll just put in a tape deck then and practice getting shot at more.
Hey, Rico. Sargento and his team need to set up the wind cannons in the Nueva Voz. But there's a problem. The city is crawling with Black Hand.
You need a distraction.
Head into Nueva Voz. Find a Black Hand tank. I've marked one for you.
Okay, apparently we're looking for some kind of tank. Looks like.
What's your plan?
Steal the tank. When the Black Hand come looking for it, we ambush them and give Sargento's team a chance to set up those wind cannons.
Ooh. No problem.
Yeah, I figured out how to do that.
Found the tank.
Yeah, because I'm a moron.
Yeah, bring the tank to these coordinates.
You guys are screwed. I will say, driving this tank was a pain in my ass. No, go around it. Jesus, you drive a tank like a Roomba. Bad idea. I like this tank though. I like the fast-paced cannon. Now we just unload. Literally doom. Anybody else? Anybody? Oh yeah, there's a lot more. Sorry about that. You ain't running away that easily. Better be frickin' spiffy with the work I'm putting in.
We'll have them secured.
Keep at it, people.
Literally having a war going on here. Where are you going, Evil Knievel? Sure that they're all camping on that site now since we blocked off the right.
Dios mio, how many of them are there?
Good answer.
They really
good
value their
questions.
Things.
Not an answer.
We're out. The wind cannons
don't shoot
are ready
that.
To go.
We need that.
Bien. Give them hell.
All right, it's your fault for running in front of the tank.
alive?
That looks like that's alive. There we go. There we go. Did it!
That should be most of them. We'll clean up here, Rico. Thanks for the help.
Next time, let's do something
faster.
Yeah,
please.
Helicopter inbound. Heading for you.
Alright. I think we did a pretty good job.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
I'm pleased with myself, so let's see where we go from here.
I'm in position.
Perfect timing.
Oh my God.
We've got a tornado.
Bueno, evac the city.
I'm already on it. Cesar, check in.
Copy that. I'm following the tornado. Storm Chaser's performing beautifully.
I'm on my way to Nueva Voz.
You think a helicopter would be the best bet for a tornado?
See you soon.
You hear that?
It's Predator.
Rico! The Black Hander here! Rico!
That's cool.
Say again. Mira, the Black Hand are trying to secure the wind cannons.
Not on my watch.
If we don't destroy them, they'll deflect the tornado and our plan is fucked.
Continue to the city. I'll take care of the wind cannons.
Let's do it.
I'm heading for the wind cannons. Mira, if the Black Hand are here.
See, they know what we're up to.
Warn our troops. We're in for a fight.
Oh, I'm gonna. Ah. There's a lot going on here. Headshot. Oh, that was nasty. Where are they? Oh, no, you ain't running away. You ain't escaping me. Shred him.
Found a wind cannon. Izzy.
Destroy the combustion chambers on the side first.
Don't blow yourself up.
And the wind cannon is useless.
That's one down.
Jesus. It's a bit much, don't you think?
I see him! He's airborne!
I didn't do it the first time? That's stupid. Alright.
The cannons on this side.
There's one more wind cannon on the other side of the canyon.
On my way.
Thank you. Come on. Whee!
Cesar reporting. The tornado is closing on Mina Vendaval. Fast!
I'm working on it.
We need to get this tornado through the mine. Better hurry.
Thank you, Cesar.
Mow him down. Oh, that killed her. Groovy.
Found the last cannon.
Alright, blow it away. Yeesh. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I think I got her in the throat. That's nasty.
That's it. The cannons are gone.
I can confirm. The tornado is entering the pass.
Wait for me down there, Cesar. I'm on my way.
Doing? You trying to die? Spider-Man! Spider-Man!
All Black Hat unit, stand by for more intel.
Yeah. Oh, God. Heartburn. Fuck. That was a bad idea. That's an even worse idea. Alright.
So we
shit.
Alright. Let's see what this thing can do.
See, thank you. Stay as close as you can to the tornado. I need to get the necessary readings.
Let's roll. Is this a tape deck?
Yeah, I made a mixtape.
Play it.
I like it.
Okay, it's nice.
I like it, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get demonetized for it because I'm sure it's some freaking copyrighted song. You know what? It kind of reminds me of the music from Stand Against Evil. I love Stand Against Evil, but I don't think anybody that I know watches it.
Are you sure about this, Rico?
Too late to think about that now, amigo.
Rico, mira! The Black Men are attacking!
The tornado's changing direction!
Mira!
The Black Hand are redirecting the tornado. They're trying to stop it from reaching the city.
Cesar, take the storm chaser and get out of here. I'll get the tornado back on track.
Ooh, action movie music.
Should what?
Yeah, you're...
Rico, Aeropuerto Nueva Voz. I'll brief you on the way.
Understood. Flag them.
Already done.
Oh,
Let's take out these cannons.
Okay. Freaking sticky keys or something. My recording software just glitched. Thunk. Beep beep. Beautiful. Get out of here.
One cannon left.
This is an intense mission. Might as well just blow through the ammo, you know? Shit.
Listo. The tornado is tracking towards Nueva Bosa again.
Oh, that had to hurt. Oh, God. Well, let's get some chaos out of it. Damn it. Actually, don't run, fly. Shred him.
That was amazing.
Yeah, you're pretty good at getting shot at. Now get to the vantage point.
See, I can't wait to see this UFO up close.
Mira, Cersa's almost in position.
Good, so am I.
You shall get to higher ground. The show's about to start.
Gibbony.
Engaging cannons. Now. Wing cannons online. It's working. Good job, people. Good job.
Hey. Stormtroopers.
The Black Hand are attacking!
We have to protect those wing cannons!
There's too many of them!
Hold your ground. I've got this.
I've got this.
I trust Enrico.
I'm sending reinforcements, but they won't get to their roof for a few
minutes. Not if he does that, though.
I'll hold them off.
Climb up the damn wall, moron. You're close. You're close.
Tornado's at an F3. Phew.
Drop kick for Dave. Ooh. Oh my god. That was wicked. It's a good person. Don't shoot her.
Mira, reinforcements.
Not everyone has a wingsuit, okay?
Wingsuit's not gonna do me much good near a tornado. As we saw previously. No, not allowed. Get out of my firing range, moron. Jesus. Okay then. Uh-oh.
Tower, Rico.
On my way.
That can't be good. Yeah.
Reinforcements en route. Just hold them for a minute.
Not with my accurate aim. Oh, I thought I could get him. Oh, I did. Sweet. Now I'm out of ammo.
Give me your gun.
Can I shoot the pilot out of the thingy? Probably not. Yeah, just do that. Oh, not bad. Just shoot his knee out. Play dirty. Play Rico. Actually, that's not a bad tagline. Play dirty, play Rico. They should do that for Just Cause 5.
Tornado's still growing. Just hold them off a little longer.
I don't know what I was checking for, but okay. Not allowed. Jesus. When in doubt, explosions.
If at first you don't succeed, blow it up again.
Ow. That looked like that hurt. Oh. Die here. It seems to me like this is death. I didn't know I could do that. That's awesome. Oh, I have an Arnie shotgun. Arnie shotgun's actually really good. Gimme. Stuck. Thankfully, there's no debris in this tornado that's gonna kill me. I spoke too soon.
Rico.
I spoke way too soon.
Come in, Rico. Lost Jimmy.
Mira, look!
How do you... I don't know. Once again, it's an action movie. Suspend disbelief.
Mira, I'm on the tornado core. What am I looking for?
Look for an access panel. It should be near the center of the core.
And now it's War of the Worlds.
Believe this.
Everybody come check this out. Oh, you all doubted me, but now I have proof. Proof that the reptilians have infiltrated the highest levels of government. Proof that Oscar Espinosa hails from the Alpha Draconis system. Proof that no human could have created.
Is this a USB port?
Is this a USB port?
Sounds like me trying to figure out how my recording software works.
Has a USB
is this
port?
A USB port?
Sorry, Cesar. That thing is man-made.
But
Espinosa may not have been one of your lizard men.
Reptilians.
But his UFO has killed hundreds of his own people. And now he's exposed. You've uncovered a real conspiracy, Cesar.
Hey, guys. You're gonna want to check this out.
What is this?
The tornado core wasn't the only one that was
there
mobile.
There is another.
This one was a prototype, but there's another more advanced device under construction at Iapa.
Can you use this to disable the defensive node?
See, the virus is ready. We just need to send it.
What are we waiting for?
Can I be the one that
yeah.
sends it?
After all you done, buddy, go ahead.
You're good to go. Just hit enter.
Take this, you non-alien motherfucker!
And that's it. Zona Dos. I think that's Zona Dos, maybe, I don't know. Whatever this was, destroyed. Hope you all had a good old fun time watching. Hope to have you back some other time. And thank you.